Hello Python programmers, this is AK. In this video, we are going to learn about the tools that are used for ethical hacking. And this is one of the most valuable video in the ethical hacking series. Definitely, in this video, you will learn a lot more information about ethical hacking and how the tools are performing while doing their functions. Okay, so in this video, I arranged a list of softwares that are mostly used by information security professionals. Before starting this video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the instant notifications from our channel. So the first software is Nmap software. Basically, it is a network mapping software. Network mapping creates a graphical representation of network nodes and the links between them. Network nodes may include routers, switches, firewalls, and other devices. Network mapping can be used to produce an overview of a network or just a portion, typically showing the current status and other key pieces of information for all devices connected to the network. Traditionally, network mapping includes both the physical and logical links between the networks. Okay, so coming back to the software name is Nmap software. Nmap means network mapper. The Nmap software uses this network mapping technique. Nmap is a free open source security tool used by information security professionals to manage and audit network. It is one of the oldest security tools in existence. It continues to be actively updated and receives new improvements every year. And the next step is, what are the uses of this software? Nmap used to determine what hosts are available on the network, what services those hosts are offering, what operating systems they are running on, what type of firewalls are in use, and other such characteristics. So this is the uses of Nmap software. And one more thing is, Nmap is a platform independent. It works on all platforms like Windows, macOS, and Linux. And the second one is the world famous John the Ripper. John the Ripper is one of the most popular password crackers of all time. It is one of the best security tools available to test password strength in your operating system. This password cracker is able to auto detect the type of encryption used in almost any password and will change its password test algorithm, so this features making it one of the most intelligent password cracking tools forever. This ethical hacking tool uses the brute force technology to decrypt the passwords. And the algorithms are one of the important ones. Okay, so what kind of algorithms that are used in John the Ripper software? So the first one is DES. DES is nothing but Data Encryption Standard. And the second one is Kerberos. Third one is MD5. MD5 is abbreviated as Message Digest. Okay, and Blowfish and other so many small algorithms that are inserted in the software. And another bonus is that John the Ripper is open source, multi-platform, and it's fully available for Mac, Linux, and Windows, and Android also. And the third one is the Wireshark. Wireshark is basically a network sniffing software. So what is meant by the network sniffing? The network sniffing is the use of a software tool called Network Sniffer that monitors the data flow of every computer node in real time. This software tool is either a self-contained program or hardware device with appropriate software. So coming back to the Wireshark is a freely open source software that allows you to analyze the network traffic in real time. Wireshark is widely known for its ability to detect the security problems in any network, as well as for its effectiveness in solving general networking problems. While sniffing the network, you are able to intercept and read the results in human readable format, which makes it easier to identify the potential problems such as low latency, threats, and vulnerabilities. And what are the main features of this software? So this software has a powerful GUI and it can read so many file formats that is related to ethical hacking. And the output, it produces output as XML and CSV and plain text format. So we can easily understand the output that is delivered by this program. and the Wireshark supports up to 2000 different network protocols and is available on all major operating systems. There are so many ethical hacking tools are available in the software market, but I selected these softwares for explanation purposes. All the links for this software will be provided on the Telegram group and the description of this video. So that's all, we are in the end of the video. Keep support and share these videos on your circles, and thanks for watching and thank you.